Hey guys, what's up? It's the Marco Hero here, or just Hero. Yeah, I'm just bringing you a quick Razorback Nuclear. It's about like 2 minutes 40 seconds ish. So yeah, it's a relatively fast nuclear in my opinion. And I get a kill chain within the streak as well. This is on Hardcore Domination, by the way. I love Hardcore Domination, man. Me and Mason, we were just going at it on here, just you know, trying to get haters, just going for nuclears and kill chains, and it was a lot of fun. I hadn't played hardcore in a while, so I did this all in one night as well. I got like a whole bunch of nuclears and some kill chains, so yeah, expect to see some clips from those or a montage of sorts. Not sure how soon or when, but I don't know. We'll see. But I hope you guys enjoyed that friendtage I uploaded yesterday. It was pretty fun, you know. Me and my friends played a lot over stream break, so I kind of want to do that, you know, every like break I have. It's probably going to happen like 3 times during summer break, of course, because I have more time during summer, but or maybe even more, actually, maybe a friendtage every week. Ooh, that'd be pretty cool. But yeah, when I have time, you know, I like to see my friends' clips, and like if they get a crazy clip or they tell me they got a crazy clip or they like publish it in the theater or whatever, you know, they're my friends, and you know, I want to show them off to you guys. So I'm thankful for every person I know, you know. They're all pretty funny in their own way. They all have their own personality, and I talk to various people as well, to, you know, yeah, the little friend talk, sorry for the cough, yeah, I just like to show off my friends, and, yeah, thank you everybody, you know, all my subscribers, all my friends, anybody that watches this video, thank you for all the support as always. I'm at 230 subs, it's pretty crazy. You know, and it's only gonna get better from here. You know, I didn't even think I had a fan. Actually, earlier this, or I guess 2 weeks ago or a week ago, I talked to a friend requested me. This guy friend requested me. He's like, I'm a fan, and he invited me to a party chat. So I accepted him. And he was a really good guy. I don't want to like tell his name, obviously, because you know I don't know if he wants to like to me to publicly say that. But it was pretty cool that I actually have like an actual like fan. Well, I mean, I don't want to like acknowledge you guys as a fan. The way he was acting was as if he's a fan. And I asked him like, what YouTubers do you watch? And he listed a lot of really big YouTubers, but I was surprised he didn't mention like COD gameplay guys. Like he didn't mention Market J or like any FaZe guys or anybody. I'm like, am I like the only COD only YouTuber? Like,
oh, Nuclear?
Dope. I don't want to be considered a COD only because I might do like other games in the future, you know, probably this summer I'll have like some live streams up for Fallout and Assassin's Creed, but yeah, I'm the only like major COD YouTuber where the majority of my content is COD that he watches, and I thought that was pretty fucking crazy. So you know sir, you know who you are. I don't wanna say your name obviously, but I'm just gonna say I'm very thankful for you that you told me that, you know, that put a special place on my heart. So like, yeah, I mean, I'm doing things, it looks like I'm doing a good job, like I'm getting that type of reaction from at least somebody. So, you know, I just keep grinding out videos for you guys, and yeah, I hope you like this gameplay, and goodbye.